New this morning, they seem to have the perfect plan, but technology and police got the best of some suspected thieves. Leon Valley and San Antonio police worked together early this morning on a case which now has three people in custody. Katrina Weber is live in Leon Valley, where it all started on Bandera Road near Huebner. And we understand that those people were taken into custody all the way on the other side of town, Katrina.
Well, that's right. San Antonio police actually caught up with them over on the northeast side of town. And we understand they had some help from electronics in tracking down those people. Now, this group is accused of breaking into this Leon Valley cell phone store. And we got a look at the unusual way that police say they got inside. Now, Leon Valley police showed us the hole in the wall that they say these suspects used, cutting through the wall of a vacant office next door right into the cell phone store. They say once inside, the group used a blowtorch to get inside the safe and then took off with as many as two dozen cell phones. The police did have a report of an alarm ringing here earlier in the evening, but they did not find anything out of the ordinary. It wasn't until later when a tracking service for the cell phone company called them that they realized that anything was wrong. Those trackers are inside the phones. They also are what helped police catch up with the suspects. Leon Valley PD says when the group entered San Antonio city limits, officers there were able to follow that group using those trackers, and that is how they ultimately took them into custody. And we're told that SAPD did catch up with those suspects at a motel over somewhere on Eisenhower Road. Reporting live from Leon Valley, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.